I'm Tins and I'm at the queue, and we're going to celebrate with Mickey's celebration party. Woo!
Jordan Brauninger.
You got a friend in me.
I play Woody.
You got a friend.
What age did you start ice skating?
Playing hockey when I was 5, and then when I was 8, I started figure skating and competed for about 10 years, and now I'm here at Disney on Ice.
Did you win any medals?
I got 3rd at Junior Worlds and placed fairly well at other international competitions and national competitions as well.
What characters do you play in the ice show?
I portray Woody and one or two other characters, so you'll have to keep your eye out for those.
What is your best memory?
It's really hard to tell, being with such an amazing show since I joined the company, and everything that I've done as far as I've come, just being able to do what I love for a living, really, that's one of the most memorable things.
Why do you love skating?
Just love to skate and love to perform, and this is a great opportunity for me to be able to do it with a great group of people.
Do you take dance lessons to skate?
I actually took multiple different kinds of dance training, and I was on the ice 4 to 5 hours a day for 10 years straight, and I guess it all paid off.
Did you ever get any boo-boos from skating?
I've fallen quite a bit in my time on the ice, and nothing that I couldn't shake off. A couple Advil, good as new.
Woo! Please tell us whatever characters you play.
Oh, would you really want me to ruin the Disney magic for everybody?
It
takes up pretty much all of my time, but it's so much fun it could hardly be called a job.
Kids,
come out and see Disney on Ice.
I did it.
We'll never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in
me. That's not a good word to say. You know a good word to say? See you later, kids. If you love me,